and today we just watched Ralph Breaks the Internet, and we just want to talk about it.
Ralph and Vanellope are video game characters.
This movie is about Ralph and Vanellope going to the internet because Vanellope's game is out of order, and they need to get the new steering wheel to fix her game at eBay. They go into different games, and they do a bunch of racing in other games, and Ralph makes a ton of videos for the internet, and they learn something about friendship. My favorite part was when Ralph and Vanellope are friends again.
Some scary parts of the movie were when there was this giant Ralph thingy,
because there were lots of fake virus Ralphs controlling it. All he could say was, "Friend." And some funny parts were when Vanellope met the princesses and Snow White was like, "Kids should watch Ralph Breaks the Internet because it's so cool and fun and they get to go on the internet." You can find this movie on Disney. I'm Melody and I recommend this movie.